My name's DJ Cotrona. I play Seth Gecko on From Dusk Till Dawn. Honestly, just working with everybody. It's a tight crew and a tight cast, and we all get along really well and hang out a lot even when we're not shooting. So just getting everybody together in one spot again is a lot of fun. Speaks his mind, doesn't have a lot of manners, but gets the job done. It's fun to play a character that's a loudmouth. You know, he's very confident and brash, always being very bossy and speaking his mind, and that's always a lot of fun to play. I'd want to play Zane's character. I'd like to play Richie. A little bit weirder, a little more reserved. I think that could be fun. I was a little late for What We Do in the Shadows, but that movie was absolutely hilarious. I love that movie. Hey guys, I hope you enjoy season 3. We're working hard out here, trying to finish it up. I think you're gonna be excited. You're gonna get everything you loved about the first two and a whole lot more new things for the third.